No, what'd you say her name was, Anna?
That ain't nothing, honestly.
Look up. Maybe. Look up.
One puppy.
Baby girl, you got a puppy ass. Just come up.
Good girl, baby girl. You're an awesome mama.
You having fun having that stick up your butt?
Good job.
Here, you want to hold that down there closer? Just video and toilet. Don't video no more, okay? We probably won't get it all, but
first next baby. One,
it's about to.
Jazz, you want to see this?
I'll holler.
So who won that one?
Push.
Okay.
I did.
You? Yeah, she's it? Pulling it out now.
Giving birth to the Antichrist. It was between mine and Nat's, oddly enough, and his was a menstrual rage.
I like the menstrual rage.
It was Dylan.
That looks painful.
I knew mine was.
Yeah, she's pulling out the old afterbirth. You probably got time to run to the bathroom. It'll be like 3 minutes.
For each one? Like in between or something?
Between
there's an afterbirth for in between for each puppy?
Well, it broke.
Large amount.
She broke.
They all have their own little...
So, is like, it, if you had, like, as a person, like, if you had... Like,
yeah, there's, there...
You'd have, like, a something in between each, or, like, you'd have the both...
The placenta usually comes out after. If it's placenta previa, the placenta's coming out first. That means the mother could, and the baby are in danger real bad. That's why they do a C-section.
Right.
But the baby's head's supposed to come out, and then you break the little bubble that it's in, the membrane, and then the baby comes on out, then the afterbirth comes out, and then if there's another baby,
she can barely get to herself.
It comes out next after you have time to settle down and have another contraction.
Right.
I'm so glad.
So you've probably got a couple of minutes. People used to do this all this
not that.
Pretty much.